Hi, Rigs, I'm Atkins. I'm here to teach you the dance festival finale. You are going to be dancing to When Can I See You Again from Wreck-It Ralph. Everyone's going to start down on the ground in a crouched position, and you're going to come up grade by grade, beginning with sixth grade in the very back. So you'll wait a full set of eight down here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then everyone will wait 1, 2, 3, 4. Sixth grade will start coming up on 5. Fifth grade will start coming up on 6th. Fourth grade will come up on 7. Third grade will come up on 8. Then second grade will come up 1. First grade will come up on 2. Kindergarten will come up on 3. And preschool will come up on 4. When you come up, all you're going to do is just stand up nice and slow. So beginning with sixth grade, they would wait 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, come up 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So sixth grade, you're going to be waiting a little while for everyone to come up. Preschool, you will be crouched the very longest. So you will wait 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, you finally come up on 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, if you're not sure when to come up, when you're crouched down, just look at the row behind you, and once they start coming up, then you're coming up next, okay? So preschool comes up on 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're going to start by stepping to the left, and then you'll rock back and step left together. Then you're going to do the same thing to the right. You'll step, rock back, step together. What your arms are going to be doing is you're going to pull and throw, pull and throw. So putting them together, you're going to step, and throw, then you're going to step and throw. Step together. Then you're going to bend your knees and look to the right. Then you're going to switch arms. So your left arm's going to come up and you're going to bend and look to the left. Then you're going to bring your right knee up into your chest and your arms are going to go like this. And you're going to do that 4 times, switching knees. So your arms are just going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Your knees are just going to go up, left, right, left. So putting them together, you're going to go right knee, left knee, right knee, left knee. Then your legs are going, you're going to tap once to the right, bring it together, again, together, then you're going to step out, and then come back together. What your arms will do is they're going to open, together, then you're going to burst them open, then come back together. Putting it together, you're going to go right, right, then open big, together. Then in the song it says time. So from here you're going to come up and point to your wrist like you have a watch on, but it's going to be right in front of you. So you're down, you're going to come up on time, come back down. Then you're going to fly like an airplane. So your right arm is going to come up on the diagonal. And you're going to spin in a circle over your left shoulder, okay? So your right arm's going to come up, and you're going to take 4 counts to turn in a circle. 1, 2, 3, 4. This right arm is going to stay up, but it's now going to point across my body, point and down. Then left arm is going to point across my body, left and down. Then you're going to switch it. And my left arm is going to be up high, and I'm going to turn 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I go left arm points across my body, bring it down. Right arm points across my body, bring it down. Okay? So, from the very beginning, you're gonna come up, everyone's gonna crouch, then you're gonna come up on whatever count you come up on. Sixth grade is gonna start on 5, 6, 7, 8, then second grade, first grade, kindergarten, preschool. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right arm pulls and throw. Left arm, throw. Look right, look left. Right knee up and up. Right knee up, left knee up. Then you're gonna open, 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 burst big, open. Down, come up and point to your wrist. Go down, then you fly. 1, 2, 3, 4. Point, point, left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Point, point. Then you're going to step open with your right leg and your right arm is going to come up to a box with a big hand. So right arm, left arm, bring it slowly down to your sides. So it'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna bring it up slowly for 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then it goes kind of fast. You're going to step together. You're gonna pump your arms twice, just like this, but you're gonna bend your knees. So we came up 1, 2, 3, 4, step together. 5, pump 6, pump 7, step out 8. Okay, then the chorus will start. So let's do that much from the beginning with the music so that you get a little bit of an idea. So everyone get down in a crouched position and let's try it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6th grade, 5th grade, 4th grade, 3rd grade, 2nd grade, 1st grade, kindergarten, preschool. Right, throw, left, throw, look right, look left, right knee, left knee, right knee, left knee, open, open, throw, time, fly. Point, point, left, point, point, right arm, left arm, down, slowly, up, together, pump, pump, open. Okay, so it's fast. Let's try that much again with the music, because it's a lot faster. Five, six, seven, eight, seven, two, three, four, 6th grade, 5th grade, 4th grade, 3rd grade, 2nd grade, 1st grade, kindergarten, preschool. Right, throw, left, throw, look, right, look, left, right knee, left knee, right knee, left knee, open, open, throw, time, up, down, right. Point, down, left, point, right, left, down, slowly up, together, pump, pump, open, okay? Okay, now we're gonna move on to the chorus of the dance. So what you just did is you just stepped together, pump, pump, open. Now, you're going to start to your right side, and you're going to pump your arms 4 times, just 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to start to the right and slowly turn to the left. So you're going to pump 1, 2, 3, 4. You should be facing the left side. Then you're going to step together and walk in place, and your left elbow is going to come up first. So you're going to go left, right, left, right. Okay, so from the together, pump, pump, open. 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You're going to swing your arms up and to the right, and your right arm's going to step out. So you're going to swing right, swing left. Then you're going to swing down and do the same thing. Right and left. Okay? Then you're going to pretend like you're driving a car. You're going to put your arms straight out in front of you like you're holding a steering wheel. You're going to snake your head to the right, and you're going to swerve your car to the right. So you're going to swerve, step together, then swerve to the left. Swerve, step together. Then your arms are going to drop to your side, and you're going to turn to the right. So you're going to step open with your right foot. Then your left foot is going to come in front of you. Step. Right leg comes up. Step. Together. Okay? So, we just stepped open on eight. And we pump. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Swing up. One, two, three, four. Swing down. Six, seven, eight. Drive the car. One, two, three, four. Turn in a circle. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay? Let's do that turn one more time. So from driving the car, we drive one, two, step left, three, four. Then you're going to step and your arms are going to drop right, left, right, together. Now because we've come a little bit far to the right, we've got to get back into our place. So what we're going to do is we're going to step out with our right foot and our arms are going to push this way. So we're going to push and step back together so that we're back where we started. Okay? So we drive our car. One, two, three, four. Turn right, left, right, together. Push left, step together. Okay? Let's try that much with the music. We'll go from the flying part, okay? Times, right, point, point, left, point, point, right, left, down, slowly up, step together, pump, pump, open, one, two, three, four, left, right, swing right, left, down, right, drive, turn, push. Okay? Okay, so you just turned one, two, three, four, push back to the middle. Then you're going to step open with your right foot, open with your left foot. Then you're going to go right arm, left arm. This is where in the song it asks, when can I see you again? So, you're going to go right, left, right, left. Then you're going to party with your arms up in the air and you're going to step to the right first. You're going to go right. Your arms are going to go right, left, right. Then they'll go left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay? So we just stepped right, left, right, left. You will step and go right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Then you're going to push. Your arms are just going to push once, twice, then they're going to push the other way, once, twice. Your legs are going to be stepping back twice this way, then they'll step twice this way. Okay, so you're going to go one and two, one and two. Okay, let's go from the step out. So we'll go right, arm, left, arm. Then we party up, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Then we push once, twice, push left once, twice. Then what you're going to do is you're going to twirl your arms once, and then your right arm is going to come out just like this. Then you're going to twirl them again, and your left arm will come out. Twirl right, twirl left. Your legs are just going to step open, then your left leg's going to kick behind. Then you'll step open, right leg kicks, open, left, open, right. Okay? So you'll twirl, kick, twirl, kick, twirl, kick, twirl, kick. All right? Let's go from the party with your arms up in the air. So we're going to party. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Push. One, two, three, four. Roll, kick, roll, kick, roll, kick, roll, kick. Then I'm going to open my legs and my arms are just going to come up. My right arm is going to be up like this. My left arm is just across my body. So it's going to hit here. Then you're going to switch it, hit here. Then it's going to ask, when can I see you again? So this time, we just went one, two, three, four. You're going to open your hands. When can I see you again? Your hands are just going to come up and your body's going to make an X shape. Okay? So let's go from twirl, kick. Okay? So we're going to twirl, kick, twirl, kick, twirl, kick, twirl, kick. Then you're going to open right arm up, left arm up. When can I see you again? All right. Okay, let's try that much with the music, starting from flying. Okay, so get ready. Times. Here we go. Right. Point. Point. Left. Point. Point. Right. Left. Bring it down. Up. Step together. Pump. Pump. Open. One, two, three, four. Left. Right. Left. Right. Swing. 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 Drive. Drive. Turn. Push. Step. Right. Right, left, right, left, party, 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 push, one, two, push, twirl, kick, twirl, kick, 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 one, win, you, again. Okay. All right, so you just finished. When can I see you again? Then your arms are just going to come down. Then your left arm is going to come to your hip and your right elbow is going to be connected to your left hip. So it's going to go one and your head's going to come this way. You're just going to go one and then you're going to switch it two. All right? And you're just going to do it those two times. So you're going to go one, two, three, four. Then you're going to bring it together, and the words in the song, it says the word hip. So what you're going to do is you're going to step forward on your left foot, then step forward on your right and push your hip out, and then just step back and get back to your original place, turn around here. Okay? So you step forward left, right, step back together. Then you are going to bring it slowly forward, walking small, small steps, You're going to walk right, left, right, left. Then you're going to walk back, right, left, right, left. Your arms are just going to bring it slowly up. One, two, three, four. Then they're going to twirl towards you. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay? So you're going to step forward. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. Then, it goes with the words of the song, you're going to step out and you're going to bend and look up to the right. Then with your left arm, it's going to point and swing down, point up to the left while you're still looking with your right hand. Okay? So you're going to bend up, point left. Then it says mountains you have to climb. You're gonna flex your muscles big, then step together. Okay? So you're gonna look. One, two, three, four. Flex big together. Then it's gonna start repeating from what you know from time. It says time again in the song. Come down. Then you go back to flying, okay? So, let's go from the beginning of this section, the second verse, and then we'll try it with the music. So you just did, when can I see you again? Then you're gonna go right, left, together. Step forward on your left foot, step forward on your right, swing your hip, step back into place. Then you're going to step forward for four counts, then back for four counts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Look to the right. Bend and up, point to the left. Bend up, flex your muscles together. Time, down, then you'll fly, okay? So from that section we just did, when can I see you again? Down, right, left, together, left hip, back step together. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, look right. Point left, strong, together. Time, down. Then fly, two, three, four. Okay? Let's try that much with the music, and we'll continue on through the flying part to the very end. Okay? Here we go. When you again, down, right, left, together, hip, forward, one, two, roll, look right, strong, time, fly, point, point, fly, point, point, right, left, down, bring it up, step together, pump, pump, open, one, two, three, four, left, right, swing, down, drive, turn, push, right, right, party, party, right, left, push, one, two, push, one, twirl, twirl, kick, 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 right, left, when, you, again. Okay? And then your song will cut off there. And that's the end of your dance. Okay? So let's try it all the way again from the beginning with the music. sixth grade, fifth grade, fourth grade, third grade, second grade, first grade, kindergarten, preschool. Right, throw, left, throw, look right, look left, right knee, left knee, right knee, left knee, open, open, and throw. Time, right, five. Point, down, down, left. Point, down, right, left, down. Bring it up. Step together, come, come, open, right. Left, right, left, right, and right. Swing down, right. Drive. And turn, push, left. Together, step, right, left, right, left, go, right. Left, right, left, push, right. Two, push, left. Two, twirl. Kick, 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 right, left. When you again, right, left, jump, step, hip, back, up, turn on back, go right, point left, strong, time, repeat, right side, point down, point down, left, point down, push down, left, left. Down, bring it up, together, pump, pump, open, one, two, three, four, left, right, and right, left, bring it right, left, drive, one, two, turn, push, left, together, right, left, push, right, two, push, left, two, twirl, kick. Right, left, win, you again.
Great job, keep practicing.